get to Wonderland, over the hill or under land, or just behind a tree. When clouds go rolling by, they roll away and leave the sky. Where is the land beyond the eye that people cannot see? Where can it be?
Where do stars go? Where is the crescent moon? They must be somewhere in the sunny afternoon.
Where is Wonderland? Where is the path to Wonderland? Over the hill or here or there, I wonder where.
Girl who had such exciting adventures in Wonderland. Let me tell you how it all started. I was sitting on the riverbank one sunny afternoon with my sister and my little cat, Dinah.
Meow.
In my world, Dinah, you wouldn't say meow. You'd say, yes, Miss Alice. Why, in my world, cats and rabbits would reside in fancy little houses and be dressed in shoes and hats and trousers. In a world of my own, all the flowers would have very extra special powers. They could sit and talk to me for hours when I'm lonely in a world of my own. There'd be new birds, lots of nice and friendly howdy-do birds. Everyone would have a happy bluebird within that world of my own. No more trouble, for the greatest problem would be things a child can understand. I keep wishing it could be that way, because my world would be a wonderland.